Deep in the lands of Zaran, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of Larnia. Darkness falls as the humans beg their king to save them, a noble king known only as the Grand Wizard. For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand Wizard to protect his human followers. But even though the Wizard King is so undeniably cool, the drow elf armies continue their attacks. They seek the humans' most treasured relic, the Stick of Truth. But the tides of war are soon to change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the drow elves can manipulate his man and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the stick controls the universe.
Well, I think that's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good. That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right. Get outside and play, son. Like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
Go on outside, sweetie.
Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends. It wasn't a request, it was a command. Now get out there and make some friends.
My mom!
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends. Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there. Where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado? Oh, hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now. Welcome to the Kingdom of Koopa Keep. Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now. You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me.
My loyalty is as incurable as my diabetes. The power of diabetes is both a gift and a curse, but mostly a curse.
Be careful, the Rock of Insane. Kay, you're insane now. If you want to be healed, you must gaze at the Rock again. Kay, you're healed. Ah, yes, the Pool of Vision. Beautiful, isn't it? Behold the distant realm of downtown, home of corrupt merchant lords and homeless people.
As Court Paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail. You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name. You entered Douchebag, is that correct? Are you sure you want to keep the name Douchebag? Very well, Douchebag. You will now choose a class. Fighter, mage, thief, or Jew. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. A white thief? Never heard of one, but interesting. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. Welcome to the KKK Douchebag de Jew, who probably can also handle our finances.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Hey, where the hell are you going? Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2? Ah, a lovely purchase. But don't let it bother you that there's a game to... Ah, you have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What'd I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid, kick his ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy. Oh! Oh, hell yeah! Clyde's your bitch! Alright, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can. Ah! Oh shit, dude, I think I see blood! Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bowels. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bowels. Prepare yourself. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about! Dude, you're already way better than Clyde. Alright, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde! Fucking asshole! I'm the king, and I say it's PP! Douchebag, use your Jew ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king. Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this. You were all like, bam! And Clyde was all like, nah, nah. Okay. You prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic. Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long! for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive positions! Douchebag, come help us! Man the gate! Don't let them through!
Give us the stick, humans!
Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it! Clyde, guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress!
Aye, aye!
Aye, aye, we're not playing pirates, Clyde! Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself. Hold off the asshole elves at all costs!
The elf is gonna fuck you up!
Do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses. You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here. The rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was compromised. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks.
Fuck you!
Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right! I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again. I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again. Block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again. I said block, not get nailed by. Maybe I wasn't clear. Try again. Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King.
Kiss my ass! Ha!
You got this, douchebag! What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass! Aw, man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wuss. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch. Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King.
In your face!
Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else. Good job, douchebag!
Oh, heck! Hey!
Bite! Bite the last man! Seriously, you guys! Let's do this, douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly.
Hell yeah, that's how you do it! The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor! Ow! That's it! Now finish him! It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it. That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde, you are hereby banished from space and time! What? No! You can't do that! Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, if you can make me a douchebag, like you sure can fight.
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here! Fighters, go with him!
Guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? You name it, we'll sell it! All yours! Me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass. We aren't allowed to go into the streets. It's such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the sly.
Paladins seek justice for all races.
If you ever need your horse reshoed, let me know.
Those are holy icons from the Orient. Legend has it that he who can collect enough will be rewarded. intelligence of Butters.
Butters really is a very sweet boy. I hope you'll treat him as you would a normal child.
Ah, this must be... You Facebook me right away if Butters does something he should be grounded for.
Welcome to my room. Those are my minions. They help me punish society. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
I always love when spring is on the way. It's such a fun and inspiring time to dance. Just like most women out there, I've really gotten into queefing lately. There's a lot of fun and interesting ways we can decorate our queefs and just make them more dynamic for the holidays. What we're gonna do is just cut out some paper, like this, and cut out...
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
Take this. You're hurt. This looks like a job for Paladin Butters. I got your back, yo. That beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing. Just we'll see if it works. Ha! Hey, look. Look, you're bleeding. You're not waiting on me, are you?
It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion. Make sure you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry like I did.
Stop dicking around.
That didn't count.
Nice. My ball.
These lands hold many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
Feel my wrath! Suck my balls. Take that! You're hurt! This looks like a job for Paladin Butter. Yeah, that's it, little buddy. Huh, that beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing. By the hammer of butters! I just... we're seeing if it works! Hey, look, you're bleeding! It looks bad. Here, take some of this magic cure potion. Make sure you always carry a few potions. Just don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry like I did.
Ah!
kiss my ass. There you go, Al. Another victory for the good guys!
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends. I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this'll just go a lot faster if I friend you.
Sure is a lot of walking. We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh? Who the fuck are you?